better than that.
Legit, go off my word. I might be wrong, but he played. Over the travel, huh?
Watch right.
Good. Bro, running. That throwing L1, R1.
They thought you traveled earlier. I don't know if you got to take the Freddy, but I didn't want to take a mid-game.
Bro, I come here. Bam. Bam. When I plant here, I jump off too. If I take this step again, bro, then that's a travel. Look at rules.
The way it looked to me, I thought it was a hop trap.
No, I stepped through, I boom. Bam, bam, when I plant it, I jump back this way. I came out too, he got out of the video.
No, so it looked legal, the only thing was, when you gathered up this one, it looked like you said,
No.
So see, I'm trying to learn not to travel. What you thought it was?
I thought it was a hop travel. So a hop travel is when you gather off this foot, and then your same first step is this foot, and then you go with that one. It's like legal, but when you gather off the left, you have to gather off the right. Or if you gather in the air, then you could have either foot be your pivot. But if you gather off the left foot can't be your first step. But that's how it looked to me. But on the camera, it's gonna show what it really was.
Okay.
The truth right here.